Non-sedated ABR and OAE Testing by Dr. Christopher Chang of Fauquier ENT Consultants. Traditionally, in order to obtain reliable auditory brainstem response and otoacoustic emission testing, the patient was required to be absolutely still and totally quiet. In many instances, such as in infants and small children, this was not possible unless they are completely sedated. This would require general anesthesia in the operating room of a hospital, as shown here. However, new technology has now enabled this testing to be performed without any sedation. Furthermore, the testing can be performed even though the child may be eating, moving, or playing around. Just as in the sedated situation, electrodes still need to be placed in order to pick up the brain waves. The equipment is then placed either on or near the patient to be tested. Earbuds are then placed into the ear canal, which will then produce sounds for the hearing testing. During the hearing test, the patient is allowed to eat and perform other activities without affecting the results. The auditory brainstem responses are then wirelessly transmitted to a laptop computer where they are reviewed. Although the patient can sit quietly and perform tasks while sitting down, given the information is collected wirelessly to the laptop computer, the patient can also stand and walk around. Testing can still be performed even if the patient is in a different room. The equipment itself can also be placed on the back like a backpack for greater ease in movement and playing. Non-sedated ABR and OAE testing is a vast improvement over the traditional way it used to be done. Not many places offer this advanced form of testing, but we do.